Okay, this is the elevator in the Speight building at ECU. It's a Dover hydraulic from 1980. Somebody stole the Dover badge. It has a lantern mounted up there. Here are the fixtures. And an ADA compliant phone. Very quiet elevator. Right again. Someone needs to fix that door. Go ahead, pick one. Here's the cab. Very basic and bland, really. Weird color. He's burnt out. And this has the original bumper as well. This was added in 1980 for supposedly ADA compliance. That's it.